Hey guys, Pharaoh's here. Now, I went out to the dollar store and I got these packs. I got seven of them. Yep, I got seven of them. And what they are is they're $1 each, and their three cards are inside of the X and Y Roaring Skies series. So I'm gonna get to opening it up and we'll see what we got. All right. Now, I don't think that the online card actually has anything on it. So let me, nope, it's nothing. All right, well, let's see what we got. Binnacle. All right. Okay, so I'm not really sure how these are set up with the commons or rares or anything like that. I'm not sure if there is a certain order to any of it, but as we open them, we will find out. Okay, oh, geez. Good start. Dustox, and then a Revive. All right. So I think the Dustox that we just got, I'm really not sure what that's called. I think it's ancient something. But other than that, this guy right here, I'm really not sure what it's called. If any of you guys know, you just leave that in the comment section and then let me know. Wow, in a three card pack, Shaymin EX 4. That is nice. Look at that. I wonder what the chances of that are. Second pack, I'd say we're off to a pretty good start. That is awesome. All right. Let's get the next one open here. A blue. Wurmple. Dustox. So nothing really too important out of that pack. I can't believe we got that EX card so soon and out of one of these packs. It's kind of one of the last things I expected. Expected just some mediocre cards. Alright, Meowth. Cascoon. Electrode. Alright, some of the more original Pokemon we're looking at out of the earlier games. Let's see what we got here. Execute, Electrike, I keep dropping them. And then a Gallade Spirit Link. All right. Let's see, we have, I think, two packs to go. Two packs to open still. And then we'll see if we can get anything else that's special. All right, Shuppet. Sparrow, Latios Spirit Link. All right. And last pack is, no, I was wrong. That was all of them. All right. Well, there we go. Let's get all the cards together here. I can pick them up, of course. All right. I'm really impressed with the, where'd he go? Oh, right here. Shaymin EX, 4 out of a $1 pack at the dollar store. I think it is a really nice card, wow. Alright, well, I'd say we did pretty well for dollar packs. That's pretty good. If you guys want to see anything else, just like and subscribe to the video, and let me know what you want.